I've done a bit too much at this point. These chapters are long. Let's go. Let's see what awaits us on the other side. Hopefully not that ooze monster again. It's really hoping it ain't waiting for us anymore. Also, why didn't she just come with me? There we go. The trees. It's a different place now, huh? Boom. Go to Union Post Plus. Wherever the heck that is. I thought we were going to the theater. Hey, harpoon. Like I said, I'm not going for this mirror yet. Not. I doubt I even need it at this point. Oh. What? Nothing? Are you kidding me?
Just see the cannon in that storage room outside the safe house.
Damn it. Can't feel my hand. That thing nearly tore my arm off.
Ooh. Okay, so I guess Stevens never came back and you never woke up from your sleep. Yeah, I'm gonna guess that's what happened for both of those things. Oh, we're outside again.
Alright, the theater. I'm coming for you.
Rather than go through all this extra crap, let's just go. Oh boy. You're not even looking for another axe, dude. Thanks, mate. You have no idea how much I've been looking for another axe. That could just help me out so much. I've been saying for the longest time I don't have another axe. I wish I did. Then he just comes and brings me one. What a pal. Yeah, let's forget about all those things over there. Wait. I feel like, will I beat this game without using any rifle or anything? I wonder. Grand Theater. Let's go.
What the hell are these things about?
What the hell is anything this guy does about?
Lily's inside there.
Is she really though? Is she really? No, it annoyed me deeply.
Perhaps this one.
Oh jeez.
Listen.
No!
Oh.
Sorry, help me!
I'm preparing my greatest work yet. But you are not worthy enough to witness it. Not until you learn to respect my art.
No, please. You done?
Respect art, huh? Time to put Hoffman's theory to the test.
Chapter 7. Lust for Art. Wait, what are they telling me? Are they legit telling me? He's coming together to find his works of art. Are you really telling... Really? Really? Side quest like this? This sounded like a side quest, but they're making me do it. It is. Whoa! That thing again. Uh-oh. Oh dear, no, 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 no. Maybe they don't notice me. Maybe their attention span drop. So that's what that does, huh? That brings all of them. That's another thing. Because this game's an open world, they don't really chase you, you know? They don't chase you that long. You can easily avoid them. Forget the Union Citizen, dude. So it turned into that thing again, is what you're telling me. Uh-oh. Where is she?
Shit!
That's what it does all the time. I knew that she wasn't just random. She's coming right for me. Damn it, why can't I use any... How am I out of bottles? What the hell? She's coming right for me. Really wanted to take her out before I went. I always hate when I do that. Seems to be a real bad habit of mine. Seems to be a real bad habit of mine. Let's grab some stuff. Oh, that's not good. Okay, let's not grab some stuff. Let's use our shock bolt again, though. No, just... There we go. Whatever. 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 Here's some good gel though. I don't see the point in trying to avoid that. I don't see. So just give me some great gel for it. I can work with that. Thank you. further is this damn thing? Is it in here? Yeah, it is. That was on tap room. Why can't I just jump over the counter? Finally a bottle again. Hey, stranger, eh? You don't look so good, man. I'd talk to you more, but kinda worried about some stuff here. There we go.
So this is his art? It's just a photo.
Yeah, you know. He's crazy though.
Stab the shit out of you.
What the heck? Whoa! What the? Really? Is that who this was? No. What the hell? What is this? Great.
Shit. Locked. Gotta find a key or something.
Really? You couldn't make it easy for me. You just couldn't, huh? The game just couldn't make it easy for me.
Don't cry. You're becoming arms. You shall be part of my obscura.
You know. Was that that?
Less malleable than clay. Softer than marble. It really is perfect. Oh, I can't concentrate like this. A sculpture doesn't move.
Jeez, this guy. This guy's crazy, dude. This guy ready to get stopped. Also, what the hell did he just do? Oh, jeez. Yeah. Well, you think I got time to be as scared of these guys? Ain't nobody got time for that. Oh! Like I said, ain't nobody got time to be afraid of these guys. There's still another one. Where? There you are. Ain't nobody got time to be afraid. Ain't nobody got time to use stealth. I don't need it. That's the problem with this game. I can go through guns blazing no matter what. I'll just carry back up my stuff afterwards. Besides, I don't think I could have stealthed my way through that. How the hell would I? That was my bad. I hate the fact that you're walking right now. Are you telling me this is not going to be as easy as they thought it would be, think it should be? To just get in here and destroy this piece of crap? What this guy calls art? I know, man.
Well, there it is.
Oh boy. What the? Whoa. Just like in Evil Within, dude. Whoa, Yeah, no. Yeah, no. That's not good. That's not gonna fly. It's not hooked up here. What? There's no way. It wasn't hooked up there. How was it hooked up there? It wasn't... How? How is he hitting that? Sebastian, duck, you idiot. Why does this idiot duck? Oh. Can I turn these things off? No, I cannot.
Okay, Hoffman. Hope you're right about destroying these things. Here we go.
I really hope so too at this point. Oh! Just like that? That simple? And it just burns to the ground like that?
Destroying that freak's work was actually therapeutic. But I'm not done yet. One more.
One more? You really telling me I gotta go look for the other one? You really telling me that? Cause guess what? I don't wanna. I lost a lot of health stupidly just now. Feeling pretty bad about it too. Also need a lot more health now. But I don't want to make... Let's get this stupid door open. Annoying. Okay, got it. Who's that?
Sounds like someone's in trouble. Damn, he's gonna get mobbed. Maybe I can get the jump on him.
Yeah, no, I don't think that's necessarily true. Also, I don't think I should have opened the door like that. Hey, it's another one of them. I can't remember his name. Was he Skype? I can't remember. Dude, I need you to chill out a minute, okay?
Like, hey, you over there!
I'm coming, man. That's the... Just give me a minute, okay? I need to craft some stuff. It's gonna get really hairy about it. You know, I can't afford to craft these. Why am I so stingy about this? How many of these do I have? Not enough. What? I want stuff, okay? Shoot the guys, dude. They're my kills. That's it. That's it again.
Help me!
Wait, I can't shoot up there? How unfair is that? I can't shoot. Well, good, you make sure it's dead then. Apparently I can't shoot up there.
Hey, there's more of them!
Yeah, I noticed.
They're coming from over there!
Yeah, once again I noticed. Holy... Okay, no. This is gonna end poorly for me if I don't get rid of all of them right now. I got a bottle, don't I? Oh damn. Thank you! Hey, I thought I came here to save you. Why are you saving me? We're not done yet. If that noise I just heard, I'm gonna go if no. Uh-oh.
Gotta help me!
Well, that worked.
The last of them.
Thank you. Finally. Jeez.
Shit. Thanks.
No problem. No problemo, muchacho. What? You just gonna stay there?
You just saved my ass. I didn't think anyone would come.
You're from the search team. How did you end up here?
How did any of them end where they are?
And what would that be?
Look, it's dangerous out here. Come to my safe house so we can talk.
Lead the way.
Come on.
I don't know if he says that yet. I'm walking slow like a log. Come on, Sebastian. Wait, where did he just go? Oh, me in here. No, that's not how safe houses work.
Come on in. They can't get me.
Sykes, safe house.
Thanks again for helping me out. I'm Sykes.
Sebastian Castellanos.
Castellanos, huh? I've heard of you. You survived the beacon incident, right?
How do you know that?
I'm a STEM programmer, but I've got other skills too. Like hacking information systems. I know all kinds of things that nobody else knows. Not even other members of the team.
Then you know who Lily is.
Yeah. We're all trying to find her. Haven't had any luck though. That's why you're here, huh?
That's right. But if you can't help me with that, then we've got nothing else to discuss. Good luck.
Hey, hold on. We might still be able to help each other out.
How are we gonna help
this
each other out?
Be good.
This better be good.
There's a bunch of stuff in here that you could probably use.
I'm gonna take it anyway.
You can have it for saving me out there. You wanna hear my proposal? Come on back to me.
After I take your stuff? Well, jeez. I'm gonna take your stuff first though. All that good stuff. I don't know if I should continue playing right now. Oh my gosh, wait, what? Why is there a sign right now for showing me that some of the... What? Whoa. I don't know, I'm gonna save. And it just showed me that thing for... That's a monster own. That's for art, bruh. Why these chapters are long? Can't we get it out?
There's a lot. But I could get it open if you're willing to help.
Damn it. Just come back, I got a lot of stuff to upgrade. Mainly my ammo. Again. Capacity. Worth it. Worth it, dude. Worth it. How much gel I have? Not that much. How do I only have that limited amount of gel? After all this time, when was the last time I came in here? And I have that kind of small amount.
I'm in need of my services again.
Yeah, you know. Do I even have any keys? Perhaps a blur for me. Nope. I guess I'll go back to him. Extra health. Run! Let's see what this guy has to offer now.
Years. How can we help each other?
I need you to restart a server inside the mirror.
Ain't happening.
Should be easy enough as long as none of those freaks are around. Here's where it's located.
Ain't happening. Ain't happening.
Hold on, I haven't agreed to anything yet. What's in it for me?
You do that for me? I can open up all the locked supply caches for you.
And what's in it for you?
If you get the server on, I may be able to find another way out of Union.
Ain't doing it. Ain't doing it. Nope. Ain't doing it. Ain't about that life. Let's go get this other guy's paint. This guy's other painting. I could just end the video here. Let's go over this way. So I did go on a detour just saving him. Uh-oh. Hell's all here. There isn't anything out here. Oh crap, no wonder I didn't get all the gel. It wasn't that much anyway. You know, it's best not to stay on the streets. Let's just keep pedaling. Really best not to stay on the streets. that building there. I see boxes though, so chill a minute. Also pretty sure I see a haunted over there. One of those things over there, so... I'll make sure not to go over there. Also, I don't want to be here. Sanctuary Hotel. Yep, it is here. Where's the stupid art? Vending machines though. Did I just give me a hand? Oh hey. One more time on this one, then I'm done. Okay. Something's burning. I had a figure. I was there like, wait a minute, where is it? There has to be an upstairs. Is that ammo from a shotgun? Oh, sweet, yes! And I still always have more. I can't hold it. Oh my god. Always looks like I don't have much. Yet I do. Oh, this one, hey! Carry me to the goal line, dude.
Let's finish this.
Yes, let's. Here we go again. Oh gosh. Is that Obscura?
You again.
Yep.
This should get me close to that art.
Obscuring will let you though.
Shit. Maybe I can sneak by.
Ow! Yeah, no. Sneaking by ain't happening. But it doesn't know.
That's done with those things for a while.
That simple. It was that simple to get past him. It was that simple. Wow. Whoa. I didn't think it would get past that. You heard that thing out so easily. Bring the tripwires again. Please tell me it's just tripwires. Okay, I'm okay with that. Jeez. This time I would imagine I have to go to the left. Oh! Got it! Oh! And that's it. I feel like Obscura wasn't a threat, you know? I feel like Obscura should have been a threat, but wasn't in any way or shape or form at all.
That's both of them. Should have done the trick. Better head back to the theater and see if I can get in.
Also, I'm gonna use my shotgun shells because now I can simply go for these ones, which were only two to begin with. The thing was there, I simply ran away from it and got away. This game though. What? Maybe because I forgot where the heck I'm going. Oof. I don't really like where I am right now. I don't really like where I am at all. How do I get around here? If I'm cutting through an alley, I don't want to cut through any alleys. Because the alleys are bad. Something. Crap, I'm disoriented. Uh-oh. Maybe you can chill herself over there. The other side. Interesting. I just gotta walk around. They can see me, you know. I saw them. They can see me. They ain't gonna change anything. Like I said, they don't go that far out. This is a flaw in an open world horror game. They don't go that far. You can immediately run away from any threat. Grand Theater, took me a while, but I'm here. Took me a really damn long time, but I'm here nonetheless. Oh, am I going into another damn painting? Oh, no, like, am I going into another painting? We're here.
He's gotta be in here somewhere.
He's gotta be. Chapter 8, oh man.
Destroy my work?
Yeah.
You expect me to bend to your will? Just like them, thinking they could sculpt me into what I am not. What they created in here, it's marvelous. They wasted it because they had no imagination. Because they are not artists. They want to control me. Manipulate me. You want to stop me, but you have failed. Because with the power of the core, I can create my art forever.
Okay, Cactus Jack, you done? You done? I mean, going on for a while there, Cactus Jack. Going on for a while there. What is this place? Sebastian, I got a bad feeling about this man. All those people are dead. All those things to be haunted.
What are you doing to these people?
I feel alive. I don't understand what's going on. Whoa! Why is all of a sudden the cinematic is gone? Something's wrong. All of a sudden. Why? Really?
This chase has been entertaining. But even the greatest entertainments must come to an end.
The girl! Where is she?
I commend you for making it this far. If perseverance were an art form,
you would be a master.
Perhaps not Michelangelo, but a Van Gogh.
Enough art school bullshit! Where is she?
Why did the sink out of sync?
I took her on his orders.
What orders?
But once I realized the extent of her powers, how could I possibly hand her over?
Yep.
What I'm doing is more important.
I pushed my computer too far. I've been playing this too long. It's obviously affected it too much.
He could never understand this. He?
Yeah.
Who is he?
It doesn't matter. He won't be around much longer.
I'm still gonna go for that priest guy.
My work, however, will continue.
Can we please stop right now so I can get into the fight and avoid all this cutscene crap? Really annoyed with this right now. Of course you sent me somewhere stupid.
You cannot have her. You would do nothing with her power. You're an uncomprehending Neanderthal. She's useless in your hands.
Who are calling the Neanderthal? What the? World trippy world.
Asshole.
Yeah. Oh geez, what the? It's the evil weapon, alright. What is this? World defying, gravity defying stuff. Take note, I haven't died yet in this game. I want people to keep going, but I haven't died yet.
Shit.
I have no idea what's going on right now. Oh no, they shouldn't let that see me. At all costs. Oh my gosh, that actually worked. I can't believe it. Now listen, I thought I was gonna fail, okay? Drop down! Oh, I'm out of it. Ooh. That thing follows, man. That thing follows. Ooh, come on, keep running, Sebastian. Oh. Once again, I made it. Go me. Once again. Without death.
Alright, where the fuck did you go?
I'd like to know because I'd like to save at this point. Well, that's good enough for me. I guess next episode I'll start with the boss fight, I guess. Or if it's a boss fight, I don't even know. I don't even know what's going on anymore. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this. Don't forget, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, stick around for the next part of the Evil Within 2 for the PC. Premiere!